So Mila came up with quarantine wine.
This would be a great way to donate because it's going to be split equally amongst all the charities.
And a toast to you.